excelling English Academy, and today we will read the 8th chapter of standard 8, Anne's Confession. This short story, or you may call extract, taken from the long story, that is the Anne of Green Gables. It means this is the story. A Green Gables is a farm where brother and sister Marilla, both were living in a farm ends of Green Gables, okay, and both are habituated and both decide to keep an adopted boy in his farm, okay. But in spite of that, they got in suddenly a girl, and she was humorous, always make talkative, imaginative, always makes laugh and joke, okay. And see what happened next, okay. Before that, let us discuss the word stock of this chapter. The word stock is talkative, chatty, big mouth, it means who always speak beyond his limit, imaginative, ingenious, those who thinks beyond the limit, and personage, famous person, okay. Maiden, pamper, it means you may make it household, okay. Disarrangement, defiance means disobedience, okay. Now this chapter is written by Lucy Maud Montgomery, okay. Now see, first of all we will read the introduction of this chapter. After that we will have the short summary of this chapter, and then we will do the question answer of the chapter, okay. See, first is Anne's confession. Here is apostrophe S, it means it shows possession. Anne's means Anne cup, okay. Confession means accepted, admitted, okay, accepted. See, the following part. The following extract has been taken from Anne of Green Gables, okay, a popular novel by the Canadian writer Lucy Maud Montgomery. The Anne Confessions, the popular novel Anne of Green Gables, okay, written by Canadian writer. Marilla and Matthew Cuthbert, middle-aged brother and sister, live at Green Gables, their farm, okay. They decided to adopt a boy from an orphanage, but somehow the person that arrives at Green Gables is a girl of 11. Girls of 11, that is Anne Shirley. Anne Shirley, okay. Anne is a talkative, imaginative, bright child who is eager to please others. This novel tells us how she grows up at Green Gables, okay. And now listen the short story of this chapter. You may call short summary. After that you have to go through the line by line, and if you got the problem, then you can send me to the inbox, or you may call in, okay. See, the story, both Anne's Confessions, Anne of Green Gables, taken from Anne of Green Gables by Lucy Maud Montgomery. Here is the name of sister Marilla and brother Matthew Cuthbert. Both were decided to adopt a boy from orphanage, but unfortunately, or you may call by chance, they got Anne Shirley, a girl of 11. Okay. Marilla used to sail in peace, okay, and every day on Monday evening she got the news that she had lost the brooch. A missed brooch, you may call the brooch you may call the bracelet, necklace, okay, you may call the wearing items, okay, take. Now she lost, she tried, and unfortunately this was trapped in a less black soul, okay. And after that she asked me, and have you seen my MS brooch? She said no, and she said number of times no, but she asked again and again and locked her in a room and said, until you accept the truth that you have taken my brooch, till then you will not go out from the room. And she decided to accept, confess the truth. She said, I have once saw you while you were wearing, and I wish to try it my own base and how I am looking. And she tried, but she kept there. And but after that, Maria tried himself and she forget, and it was caught in a less black salt. Okay, and she said, that you will not go to the picnic, you will not move to the, you will not get anything. And she said number of things that you will not go, you have broken, you are mysterious, you are laughing persons, and number of things it is written. And so there was not, was only intended to emphasize the assertion, but Mandela took it as a display of deficiency. After the number of efforts made by the answerer to say, Mandela, that I have not done the, I have not lost the brooch, and anyhow, to go on the picnic, answerer said, I have tried the brooch on the bank of river to compare with the rose berries, but it unfortunately it fall down and gone to the deep where the black water reflects, and after that we were unable to found it, and I have lost it. But after the next day, on Wednesday, when Mandela thought that I have done everything, and he was thinking that either she is committed the mistake or not, and at that time she went to her own bedroom and saw there is a lass and there is something sparkling, and she saw the, when she opened, uncovered the lass black shawl, and she saw there is a amethyst brooch, and she decided and she realized her mistake and went to the answerly and said, why you have done this? And then at that time answerly said, I like to assure that you will get some time and you will search it after having a cool mind, but you have not done, and you have broken my heart, and you have put me inside a room and stopped me to go on the picnic. Now she was very happy. Who was very happy? Mandela. Mandela was very happy and took in suddenly to the picnic on, and with white stand, it means faced. The last paragraph tells, oh, Mandela exclaimed in flying to the wash stand. Wash stand, give minutes, 5 minutes ago, I was so miserable. I was wishing I had never been born, and now I would not change place with an angel. It means now she said, I am very happy with you and I would never like to change this place, and you are the lucky person I had. So, oh yeah.